Hello, this is Mrs. Cooper with the weekly update for the week of September 13th, 2024. Here are some upcoming events. Fall Picture Day is Friday, September 27th at both of our campuses. Fall pictures are taken in uniform since this will be the picture used in the yearbook. There will be no collar for a dollar fundraiser that Friday. Pictures may be ordered online using the link that I will email to parents. October 1st at 5 o'clock p.m. is the elementary annual Title I meeting, followed by a parent training on how to support your students at home learning. Please join us. Thursday, October 3rd is a fall holiday, and October 14th is a teacher work day. No school for students. Save the date for our Astro Family Skate Night on Thursday, October 10th at 6 o'clock p.m. Astro Skateway is located at 3100 Jog Road in Green Acres. Astro Skate Night is for all of our PBMA students and staff. Admission is $11 per person and includes admission and skates. This event is always so much fun. Please join us. Here's a message from our administration.
Greetings, PBMA family. It is your principal, Ms. Stone, and I am here with our art teacher, Mr. Jax. And I just wanted to highlight some of the beautiful artwork that is going to be hung around our school this year. And Mr. Jax and his students will be presenting us with an exciting night at the PBMA Museum, where you will be called in and you'll get to see the artists behind the artwork.
My name is Stephanie. Me and my friends created this, and we made up stories about how they like met and all that, and we created these like designs right back on because it needed more details and it needed to look more presentable, and this is what we created. Her name is Liz, Sophia, and Aubrey.
I hope everyone had an amazing week here with testing. Great job, and a special shout out to our students who have already earned levels 3, 4, and 5. Keep up the amazing work, Sharks. Thank you, Mr. Jax.
My name is Damien. It's time to dive with Andrew Pop and meet the Shark crew.
Thanks, Damien. We're at the elementary campus now, and we're going to introduce our school counselor. I want everybody to meet Miss Henry. Welcome, Miss Henry.
Hi, it's so good to be here. I'm excited.
How's the first year going so far for you?
It's going so great. I love the school and all the kiddos. It's been a great first year for me.
Good deal. And the kids see Miss Henry every day because she's on the morning announcements with them. See you later at the secondary campus to meet the school counselor there. Hey guys, now we're at the secondary campus and we're with Miss Thomas, our middle and high school counselor. Hey, Miss Thomas.
Hello, Miss Andropont.
How's the year going so far?
So far, we are hitting the ground running. I'm getting all my friends together with their grades, their schedules. I got different things planned to come in their classrooms to give them some information about their student progression plan. So be on the lookout for that.
Thank you, Miss Thomas. And for those returning families, you already know Miss Thomas. For our new families, this is Miss Thomas, our middle high school counselor. We'll see you next week for another Dive In with Andropont as we introduce our mental health specialist.
The Florida Heikem Vision Van will be visiting both of our campuses soon to provide free eye exams and free glasses if they're needed. Please sign your student up to take advantage of this terrific free opportunity. Please check your email for more information. The Girls Volleyball Sharks lost in a close home match against Somerset DBK. Set 1 was 19-25, set 2 was 22-25. Janelle Ruiz, Carly Godoy, and Janelle Jacobs led the team in serving. The girls volleyball team at PBMA won their first game of the season on Thursday, winning two sets 25-19 and 25-14. The Sharks are now 1-1 on the season. Janelle Ruiz and Carly Godoy were lights out in their serving. Catherine Williams and Summer Bryant were big supporting factors in the game as well. Go Sharks! please come to support the Sharks going into their first win at home Thursday against UPA. Let's go Sharks. Here's the upcoming girls volleyball schedule. Here's Coach Storkel to tell us all about flag football Sharks.
Hey guys, this is Coach Storkel at PBMA. I just wanted to give you some insight on our flag football team. You know, we won yesterday by the score of 40-18. We had some really good players that we've had for about 2 years now. We are 3-0 on Dr. Andrew Benn's field, and we're looking to keep this season rolling, rack up some more wins, and, you know, try to go out and win a championship. So shout out to Darnell Metellus, Jaden Thorpe, Marcelo Anirio, and Alejandro Anirio. They've really been, you know, playing well this year and leading us to these victories. And, you know, we got more games on the schedule. So that being said, come out and support our Sharks. I'm sure the boys will appreciate it. I'll appreciate it. And you know, let's go Sharks.
This week in the Miss Terciero Media Center, the focus was on how to be safe while using online technology. The older students learned about artificial intelligence and the importance of being critical thinkers. The younger students learned the importance of being safe, responsible, and respectful. Of course, the students enjoyed checking out books. Remember to reach out to the office if your child has an outstanding fine from last year. Let's get this taken care of so your child can check out books once again. In our STEM class, grades K-1 worked on using the Steam Park Legos to learn and familiarize students with the special elements in the Steam Park set. Second grade used the Legos to build a sturdy wall using the building principles of an architect. Grades 3-5 used Legos to familiarize themselves with the scientific tools and built science tools out of the Legos. Lego League is practicing for their competition by building the models from the challenge sets. In elementary art, grades K-2, the students are continuing to develop their understanding of vertical, horizontal, and diagonal lines by making line art. Second grade is working together in groups to recreate pictures using vertical and diagonal lines. Ms. Rivera asked if families could please send in empty toilet paper and paper towel roller tubes. They will be used to create art. Thank you. In Maritime Science, in grades 2-5, they are learning about the scientific method. They are following it to see whether a Skittle will dissolve faster in water or in vinegar. Grades kindergarten and first grade are learning about their five senses. They are using their senses as well as magnifying glasses to observe items such as seashells. The full catalog fundraiser envelopes are due on Tuesday, September 17th. Remember, if a student sells 8 or more items, they will receive great prizes and they will be invited to a double chocolate fountain party. The party is so much fun and it is delicious too. International Dot Day is a global celebration of creativity, courage, and collaboration. Written by Peter H. Reynolds, it is a story of a caring teacher who dares a doubting student to trust in her own abilities by being brave enough to make her mark. Students at the elementary school can make their mark by wearing school-appropriate clothing with dots on Thursday, September 19th. And finally, here are some pictures of PBMA families supporting our safety patrol at Chipotle. Please like Palm Beach Maritime on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you'll always be informed of the newest information. I'm Mrs. Cooper. Thanks for watching. And remember, an engaged parent is a great parent.